हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू साइंस कैंप, ए साइंस आउटरीच प्रोग्राम, ए विंडो टू न्यू वर्ल्ड। द प्रेजेंट सेक्शन वाज कंडक्टेड एट भवन विद्यालय इन द थीम ऑफ ऑप्टिक्स वर्कशॉप अंडर द प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ जिज्ञासा, ओसा, आई ट्रिपली एंड स्पाई। मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रवीण कुमार, PhD इन ऑप्टिकल कोटिंग्स, CSIR CSIO चंडीगढ़। So before going to the experimental demonstration, we will see the brief introduction of the school located in Chandigarh. The Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Chandigarh Kendra was founded on 17 July 1983. Bhavan Vidyalaya Junior School located in the heart of the city and its independent functioning in July 2010. The school has strength of over 900 students from class pre-nursery to class 5. The school adheres the philosophy of Bhavan Vidyalaya Board and to prepare socially and morally conscious citizens. So the proverb and the quote which I have taken from the Bhavan Vidyalaya website, let noble thoughts come to us from all sides. So see, the quote is very, very, very important and very good quote. Let noble thoughts come to us from all sides. Means the school has very good reputation, very good goal to become and to make the students in all the streams of sides to become the students in a noble laureates. Before going the experimental demonstrations of school visit conducted at Bhavan Vidyalaya, let's see the impressive feedback from school authorities. Principal Miss Sona Mukhopadhyay, National ICT Award for Teachers 2016, and Teacher Miss Jyotika, CBSE Teachers Award 2018. They have said that the connection they established with class 5th students, despite their vast knowledge and experience, was worth appreciating. The program conducted by CSIR CSIO Jigyasa in Bhavan Vidyalaya was very much impressive to the school authorities, and they also said that they have satisfied the queries of each student, no matter how unsophisticated or insignificant these were. It was indeed a pleasure to have them in the school. I wish all the best to the Jigyasa team for their future endeavors. This is what the feedbacks came from school authorities. Let's move on the experimental videos which we have demonstrated in Bhavan Vidyalaya. So a photograph with the teachers, scientists including research scholar CSIR CSIO Chandigarh. Left side, Dr. Pooja Devi, CSIR CSIO, Senior Scientist, Chandigarh, as well as Siddhant, Project Assistant, CSIR CSIO, Chandigarh, myself, Dr. Praveen Kumar, Senior Researcher, CSIR CSIO, Chandigarh. Right side, Ms. Jyotika Ma'am, Ms. Abha, School Teachers of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Chandigarh. The next photography shows that a disciplined manner of school children was sitting in the classroom to understand and to know the basic experiments conducted by the research scholars with eminent scientist Dr. Pooja Devi. And the next slide shows the experimental demonstration of mixing of colors with LED light box. Consists of red, green, blue. A clear demonstration was showing to school children along with Dr. Pooja Devi, Senior Scientist, CSIR CSIO, Chandigarh. The students are understand the mixing of lights, how the colors are changing, in which way the colors can give different color orientation with three primary colors, red, green, blue. In the second demonstration, students has observed the phenomena of concave lens and convex lens. The principle of divergence and convergence effect was observed using these three LED lights, red, green, blue, and concave and convex. These both lenses are used to diverge and as well as converge the beams. See, in this pictography and photography, people of school children are keenly understanding the concepts, and visualization of experiments was observed. So in this particular demonstration, school children was understand the principle of reflection and principle of hologram projection video with a plastic sheet. Myself was observing and understanding the concept of this diffraction of hologram concept, as well as peephole diffraction effects was also been explaining. In this particular photography, I am explaining law of reflection. In this particular slide of photo, I am explaining the paper based hologram project to the school children of Bhavan Vidyalaya. So in this slide, the children was observing neutral density filter, which can be utilized in automobiles and industrial applications. So here I myself was explaining the neutral density filter to reduce the glare of light, in which way it can be utilized in the night time for the automobile industries. So here Dr. Pooja Devi, senior scientist, explaining the principle of peephole diffraction effect to the school children of Bhavan Vidyalaya, and school children was very interestedly observing the effect of this peephole diffraction. So in this particular slide, all the children are enjoying the holo specs and hologram specs of VOSA logo and VOSA hologram in the frame of light and its properties by using this holo specs. Clearly, people are very much happy, students are very much happy, children are very much happy by observing the effect of holo specs and for visualization of VOSA logo. So here some of the glimpses of news articles and the prizes of the school children, those who have won the quiz competition in the optics workshop. This is the pictography of this school workshop with principal and myself, Praveen Kumar and Jyotika ma'am, as well as Pooja Devi, as well as Miss Abhav. Finally, I thanks Miss Sona Mukhopadhyay, principal of Junior Bharatiya Bhavan Vidyalaya, Chandigarh, as well as Dr. Pooja Devi, nodal officer of Jigyasa, as well as Miss Jyotika ma'am, teacher, Bhavan Vidyalaya. Thanking you. So thanks a lot, friends, for watching this video to understand the concepts of this kind of lectures. Please subscribe the channel. Thanks a lot. Thanking you, thanking you, thanking you.